inflation and food costs is hitting a lot of us. And we know we have a lot of seniors and a lot of working class population where food might be one of the last things that gets picked up and put into the cupboard. So we want to make sure everybody has the opportunity to be fed and be healthy here in Osceola County. And that's why we continue to do these operations until we're all back on our feet and everyone's got food in their pantry.